Hello and welcome to this Karratha market update. We currently see 86 properties available for lease. That's made up of 65 houses and 21 apartments and units. The highest price is $1,500 per week and it's located in Baynton. And the lowest price is $300 per week and it's a 1x1 in Bulgara. Our team experienced an extremely busy leasing month in July, where we received 277 inquiries in total. We also conducted 40 rental home opens and received 54 applications on our properties. We were able to successfully lease 11 properties for our clients with an average rental price of $790 per week. Interestingly, 60% of these properties were leased to proprietary limited companies. According to the REIWA market report for the June quarter, there was a 3.1% increase in the amount of properties leased in comparison to the March 2021 quarter. The overall median price was $650 per week, which is $35 lower in comparison to the March quarter. At the end of the June 2021 quarter, there was 52 properties available for lease, which is 25% lower in comparison to the March quarter. The City of Karratha's 29th annual Cossack Art Awards were recently held, where $80,000 worth of prize money was awarded across 9 categories. Visitors to the exhibition can still cast their vote through the Pilbara Ports Authority's People's Choice Award, which will be announced in the second week of August.
From a sales perspective, we're starting to see the market bounce back from what appeared to be really low inquiry numbers across the month of June. For the month of June, we registered just 33 online inquiries and only 35 home open attendees across 20 open for inspections conducted by our firm. For the month of July, we've seen that number surge with a total of 97 online inquiries and 93 home open attendees across an additional 20 home opens throughout July. We recently attended the Pilbara Conference down in Perth, which hosted speakers from government agencies and mining companies looking to invest in the Pilbara. It's confirmed there is still $134 billion worth of projects under consideration. Now, if all these projects come off, that's going to create thousands of construction jobs, which will inevitably have an effect on the property market. That being said, it's hard to say that there's actually going to be any effect on the property market until one of these major projects announces a final investment decision.
Thank you for watching this property market update. If you need any assistance from a real estate perspective, please contact Realmark Karratha on 9197 2600.